Sampling primer take two. We still don't have gloves, but we're going to go anyway. And we're at sampling point one in the south. Go ahead.
And this is the Amelia Island Sailing Club, St. Mary's Rivers Keepers Group.
Yes.
We have our sample bag. We have it pre-marked, ASI Site 1. We now are pulling out the magical testing device in the shape of a fish.
Yep.
Very important that it's the shape of a fish.
That's right.
It's critical. They used to belong to a proctologist.
That's right. We attach it, going around twice.
Twice. And you said not once.
Not once, but twice.
Not three times.
No.
You run out of wire.
That's right. But this device is set up so that you have not opened the bag until you are ready to test. Now
the
you
question
can just
is, it looks like you're ready.
Buddy,
look at that.
Wow. And he's got the perfect sample. Well, no, you got too much water there,
not
bud.
Too much. You can let
practiced.
Some of it off.
Go ahead,
there you go.
Yeah.
There's the technique for getting rid of too much water.
And
very technical.
Thank you, sir.
Hold
it there.
Yeah,
hey,
we
close.
Now
do the
twist.
Twist, close.
Look at that guy go.
Hey, Tom, step forward. I hope it didn't scoop up any pelican.
And we now have our bag.
And we have an onlooker.
How are you, bud?
He's good. Observing.
Yeah, we don't have anything. I wish I did.
He's observing here.
Yeah, good morning.
He said Charlie's technique is a little loose, but that's all right.
Sorry. We don't have anything this morning for you.
Is that what you call a cameo?
But that worked pretty good.
It was great.
Excellent.
Now we got perfect.
Hey, Charlie, that's a wrap.